Yes, I haven't posted in ages. But to make up for it, here's an unreleased vlog I filmed about 6 months ago. It was my first automotive car shoot for my friend Tim. Christian also tagged along in this one because he's lonely and has no friends. I hope you enjoy.
What's up? Not too bad, bro. Not too bad, eh?
Thanks for coming out today.
Always, bro. Always.
Are you
vlogging today?
Anymore,
what do you mean, bro?
Nah, I don't know.
Perfect opportunity to vlog, you know, get back out there.
I was gonna change my YouTube channel just for the car.
Oh, for real? You can do that easy. What?
But before we did the photo shoot, we took a bit of a detour and went fishing.
Christian, say hi to the vlog, bro.
We're out here fishing and then we're gonna go take some awesome videos and some clips.
100%. What's up, mate? You wanna plug something?
Yeah.
Alright, what?
Make sure you check out my
Nah, bro. How we ain't about that do that, bro. So today I'm gonna be taking some photos and some videos for Tim's car. It's a Mazda MPS. Is that it? MPS. Actually, I don't know anything about cars. This is my first car photo shoot that I've ever done. Hopefully it goes well. But before that, we're gonna be doing some fishing. I've never fished before. It's a thing, black people don't fish. And if you're a black person and you fish, you should be ashamed of yourself. That is disgusting behavior. Gentlemen, this is what happens when you come fishing with absolute rookies like these guys, amateurs. You catch absolutely nothing. We've been here for like 2 hours and there's not. What do you have to say about this, bro?
Bro, I hate it's the worst. I hate them. I hate it. The worst. Wish it didn't exist, man.
Tim, mate, you even have a YouTube channel. Like, what do you think your fans are going to say about this?
My own, which fans?
Your only fans.
Only fans I have on the YouTube.
On the YouTube channel.
Well, look, you know, you're talking a man with a lot of experience, if you know what I mean. Right?
Uh-huh.
And look, to be honest, I didn't catch fish because Christian's here and he's a waste of time, so.
That is correct. Christian, so, what do you have to say about that, mate?
And yeah, every time I take Christian, we just don't get shit. Oh, I mean, poo. PJ for Tad's brother, you know what I mean?
Anyway, guys, I think we're going to go take some photos of Tim's car now.
We're gonna go to the car, we're gonna go.
And here comes shitty montage.
Cut some niggas off, they didn't mean me no good. I come from the ghetto, so my trunk is in my hood. She wouldn't wear no panties around me even if she could. Gave out plenty spankings till they got it understood. Fuck the.
Bro, why is it the water at the gas station is always so expensive? We'll go to Woolworths, we'll get this big bottle of water, we'll get it for 99 cents. And it's like, it's almost like being asked to being robbed. Like, that's not our fault, you know what I mean? Like, we're both African, like, they already know, like, the traits that we possess. So, yeah, what do you think, Christian? What should we do?
Yeah, bro, like, yeah.
Cool, bro.
It's me when I talk to women,
bro. Oh, my days,
that's
bro.
That's actually me. Wait, what should I get, man?
I don't know. I don't think you have to get anything, man.
Do you want something?
Down in Atlanta, stayed at the centerfold. Downstairs my Vita dope, you should have seen it. Down in Atlanta, at the graveyard tavern. You thought you seen a ghost, it's just where the phantoms are. Shawty think it in camp, that's in Magic City. Watch them fly from the sky, while we line up the wall. Like confetti high falls, keep me awake, never off.
it came from grabbing dinner. Now we're taking photos of Tim's car here at 7-Eleven. My good friend Christian here actually did shout me for my dinner. Any single ladies in the comments, he'll treat you right. I'm just saying. But yeah, that's Tim. Christian, mate, it was lovely today. Thanks for coming out, bro. Thanks for the food, man. I appreciate
you,
bro.
That's all good.
All right, wait. What's your number again for like this, for the single ladies out there?
Yeah, it's 0477-499.
Okay. All right, so we're just going to go home. All right, see you, mate.
Love you. Yeah. Cellular. Watch my celly ring, ain't money. I turn Helen Keller. Had to map out my whole month before I made my better. Jumped up, got into it. Public figure, nigga. Couple kids that I influenced. Never feeling trapped in.